Auversity's had some fantastic news. We've been invited to eLearning Africa 2014, Africa's largest e-learning conference. Everybody is going to be there. Ministers from education in every country that we work in, some of the largest edtech companies in the world, as well as some of the most exciting nonprofits in our sector.
First, a little bit about Auversity. Auversity is an online learning platform that we've built to help the world learn about health, learn about sustainable agriculture. We cover things like human rights, and we're also working on some courses about professional development.
A great example of this is our Understanding Soil course. This course uses videos, text, and multimedia to teach students about soil and sustainable agriculture. Let's have a look. This lesson, The Story of Soil, uses a lesson text, a video lecture, and web links to teach students the basics about what soil is and how it's composed.
This trip is really important to us because it's the first in a three-step project to help us connect on the ground, to localize the materials that we have on the website, and to find out what students need and want.
This conference will also give us the ability to connect with other like-minded organizations and help us to inspire a new model of Auversity, where we have locally inspired courses that resonate more deeply with the communities that we work in.
On the ground in Uganda, Auversity is going to work together with Africa Rise, and that's my organization, and we are doing vocational training for young people all over Uganda. So we have issues like agriculture, building construction, mechanics, different perspectives for young people, and we think that e-learning gives the opportunity to get very important knowledge to those people.
So here's the deal. We need your help getting to Uganda. We have friends on the ground who are putting us up, and they're feeding us, and we're covering a lot of the other expenses ourselves. What we need help with are the travel costs, so flights and on-the-ground transportation. We're asking for 1,500 euros, and if we go over that, any of that money is going to be folded into projects that are started while we're on the ground in Uganda.
By supporting these two guys to go down to Uganda, you are helping to spread e-learning all across Uganda and give the people really good perspectives for the future.
So guys, this is your call to action. If you care about education and believe that it should be made accessible to absolutely everybody, no matter where they come from or what country they're in, then please support us and get us to Uganda for the e-learning Africa Conference 2014.